February 8, 2023, Ukraine updates. Macron, Scholz meet Zelenskyy in Paris. French President Emmanuel Macron and German Chancellor Olaf Scholz assured Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy that their countries will support Ukraine as long as necessary. DW has the latest.